And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
Pop. Six. Squish. Uh-oh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Pop.
Six. Squish. Uh-oh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Lipschitz.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down, like burning. Bernie likes to chew gum. No, not chew, pop. Well, I came home this one day and I felt really irritated, looking for a little sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch drinking beer and chewing. No, not chewing, popping. So I said to him, Bernie, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off of the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming, he had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single. And we hit it off right away, so we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd mix him a drink, and we'd have dinner. It was like heaven in 2.5 worlds. And then I found out, single? He told me single, my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives, one of those Mormons, you know. So that night, when he came home, I mixed him a drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming, he had it coming. He took a flower in his pride. And then he used it, and he abused it. It was murder.
Standing in the kitchen and I'm carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business, when in storms my husband, Wilbur, in a jealous rage.
You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, you've been screwing the milkman. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you had been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
It's got a shame. Das mon yo koje hier is laat kemlo fort kara feje met de megla chotte mo fayet. De nemikos in atat grun fayok. Nem tu de memonia anko samo in tetem. Travalta ma rende schengen meg me arasni de nem etatak meg.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Uh-uh. Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I did this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. Well, this one night we were in Cicero, the three of us, sitting up in a hotel room, boozing and having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice, so I went out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, a spread eagle! Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead!
They had it coming! They had it coming! They had it coming all along!
Shits more than I can possibly say. He was a real autistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was troubled. He was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and along the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irvin. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences.
He saw himself as alive, and I saw him as dead.
Dirty bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum.
They had it coming. They had it coming. They had it coming all along. Cause if they used us, then they abused us. How could you tell us that we were wrong?
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
You pump that gun one more time.
Single my ass.
10 times.
One down the front. Single fences.
Artistic differences.
I bet you you would.